Hey, and welcome back. I am trapped in the... Whoa! Alright, I'll take that. Thank you, sir. With no pants on. Yeah, I'm just sort of running around, lost as shit. In the depths, I guess they call it, or whatever. Super scary. Super spooky. Damn. Not gonna lie. To get the fuck out of here. Get back on mission, because I feel like this is sort of late game stuff. And I just got too curious. And there's these things. I don't know if they do, but I want them. But definitely struggling to figure out what to prioritize, because there's a lot. Seems like an important resource to have. Shouldn't just be overlooked. And yes, it is still the same session. Oh yes. Okay, that's better. The light foot dispelled the darkness and the brightness surrounding area. Very cool. Yeah, that's kind of a problem. I get down to one heart every time. It's bullshit. Wow, this place is huge. I mean, I can fast travel, that's great, but that doesn't help me get out of here. And this kind of looks like the bottom of a pit. Maybe I do just need to start going up and just see what happens. Because that's where I came from. I do apologize for my nose. Jeez, there's like no music or anything. It is so creepy. Super creepy. I mean, I don't know if I can just... Like, there's nothing that's indicating to me that I can just, like, zip out of here. I'm gonna run through it. Okay, that sucked. I lost a heart for it, but it's okay. Is that another one? I feel like I've been there. Sucks. I mean, I did it to myself because I was like, oh, I'm curious. I wonder what's over here. And it's just the shits. I go. There's a bunch of enemies that are just assholes. What's this? Traveler's sword. Look at these enemies, yo. They're talking shit. Talking about how I'm a bad influence. Is that a hot air balloon? I believe it is. And fire? You know what I still haven't found is wood. Massive rock pile. Kia! You're this kind, please forget. Close. Yeep, you're a Yeep clan. You bet I am. Don't mention that train. If you want to believe, they prove of hiding Yeep clothes, I'm staying dressed. Because you're a Yeep guy? Well, have your life. Here, let me just break out my friggin' rock sword. Really? I have too many weapons? Are you serial? Are you for serial about that? I think I need a spear. Okay, well, we're one step closer to getting the heck out of here. I still don't have... I still don't have a flame sword. This blows. What do I need? I've got this. Oh, I do have wood. I didn't even realize. It's so stupid. Oh my god. I'm so dumb. Oh boy. I'm like, now will this work? Probably not. Is he really gonna get it? I don't know. Let's go. I'm just going up. I don't know where I'm going. Don't even know if the wood will last that long. I definitely just want to get the heck out of here. Oh, man. I feel really stupid. Great view from up here. Just don't know what I'm doing. Or what's going on. Everything's still burning nicely. Uh-oh. That was the stone axe. Oh, unbearable heat. Off. Woo. And now we've got a problem. top of the world. Well, that was fun. Did I just lose that? Wow. Hoping that would happen. Fuck these things. I didn't have an axe. Well, great. 41 arrows. That's a thing. Oh, that looks like a town. Towns are good. Risk it a heart for it? It's almost to death. Let me try this. Okay. Oh, sorry. Everyone's loving that. This kind of looks familiar. Something going on over here. Oh, and they're not friends. The Yiga clan, they are not friendly. I just keep getting myself in worse and worse situations. This is awesome. Oh. Now what? Okay, that opened the door. Alright, I'm gonna leave this, I'll leave this here, and then we will catch up in the next episode. Appreciate you everybody watching. Thank you. Take care. Bye.